What's up, guys? I am back again, this time with a little bit something different. Today I'm gonna be playing Hearthstone. Anyway, I just downloaded this game yesterday, cause I was gonna get, cause I wanted to get the Hearthstone mount for WoW. And yeah, like this game. So, gonna be playing it. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do. Anyway, I'm not really that good at it, because like I said, I just got it yesterday, but I feel like it's worth making a video about, especially since League's being a real douchebag. Oh, that guy decided to do that. Interesting decision. So let's heal myself. And then let's bring out my Murloc Raider. Does he have charge? No, he doesn't have charge, so I'm done. What you got for me? What you got? You using the basic mage deck? I bet you are. I just like redid this deck. Or I just like changed the deck. I don't really know much about this game. I doubt my deck's very good. What does it say? Battlecry, destroy your opponent's weapon. Oh, cool. I don't have a weapon. It's not like I'm milling in the storm range. Come on, bro. Yeah, I'll probably have like one or two matches here during this, during this video. I just don't know what to do here. What does she do? Your spells cost one less. I'm gonna use... No. Alright. We'll just attack something. Because why the heck not?
Just attack that minion with taunt.
Oh, of course I have to talk to the minion with taunt. What else would I be doing? Worth. See how worth that was? She has no monsters on the field. Worth. When did this bitch get heals? I thought I attacked her. I guess I didn't attack her. She summons a raid leader to give plus one attack to nobody, so that's pretty nice. Oh, would you look at that, another polymorph. So I guess I'll summon out. Yeah, I'll give summon this chick. And I'll just attack him directly. Mechanical dragonling, not even ready. It's gonna breathe fire all over this giant of Proudmoore. I was about to say Ash. I've been playing too much League. Yeah, I like card games, and it's a pretty fun one. I never played it before until now. I am quite enjoying myself so far. Oh, you think you can just fire blast my mechanical dragonling and just kill it in one shot? That was just rude, sir. That was just rude. Arcane intellect. Now I have two left. I want three. Actually, fuck. Let's go ahead and turn him into a sheep. Let's get rid of these creatures. You don't need those. We'll see how this goes. I'm not doing the hottest so far. Don't kill her. Yeah, didn't kill her. He's still got 5 minutes. Oh, let's see what he does with it. Voodoo Doctor. Gonna heal himself a bit. Fire blast me? No, my card. Alright. When your opponent plays a minion, summon a copy of it. Whew. No one's ever gonna know what that card could ever be. I guess I'll summon the Dollar End Mage.
Job's done.
And yeah, end my turn. She curse on your opponent's side of the turn. Come on, what you gonna summon? Arcane Explosion, that kinda hurt.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Oh god. Haha! You don't know how ready the Frost Wolf truly stand. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna do that. Oh, go into combat. Yeah! I'm winning. You guys can see. It's 24 to 24. Clearly, I'm winning. Arcane Explosion. Oh, that's gonna screw me over. That Arcane Explosion. What the heck even just happened? Oh, crap. So, or Arcane Missile time. What you gonna do? And now, you'll still kill me, goddammit. I think you deserve to be a sheep. Yeah, you deserve to be a sheep. I'm winning. Now I really am winning. I'm not just lying this time. Draw two cards? You think you can just draw two cards? I still have a trick up my sleeve. You just wait. It's plus one for each other. Friendly minion on the battlefield. Oh. I don't think he was expecting that.
Just attack that minion with taunt.
Well then. Looks like I'm not attacking this turn, because I don't want to lose hit this dude. But yeah, I like having a raid leader, and I also like this dude. I just put this card in my deck. Never used it before. In fact, I haven't used most of these cards, I'm not gonna lie. What you doing to me? Fireball. How rude. That was just very rude. I pretty much just like ruined my entire last turn. Yeah. What you know? I'm still winning. My core hound is here. You're not ready for this core. Oh god, he polymorphed my core hounds. You douchebag. Now he's just gonna fireball it. What a douchebag. Deal 3 damage and one switch between all of the characters. Oh my gosh. Oh, he still does damage to himself too. He didn't even. Okay then. Okay. Let's just. One attack, 7 defense. What you know? Oh my gosh, dude. This kid's got issues. No matter what he did, his card was gonna die too. 2-0-2 minions with taunt. What does a 0-2 minion even do? Like, that's so useless. How much cards left? 12? This game's stupid. Like, it should be over already. When you play a guy and you get card, you gain +1/+1. Huh, you took a damage off of one of my minions. Off of one of my mirror images. Good job. Alright. Yeah! What does Wind Fury do? Can attack twice each turn. Oh.
Do that.
Well, might as well throw a fireball at that dude. So that if he tries to attack my motherfucker, he'll die. Oh, never mind, he's not gonna die now. This is just rude of him. Just being an all-around rude person. Huh. Twin Fury. 5 damage left. I just want to finish him off, like... I'm tired of this game. 5 damage left. Come on, I just need a good card and I can direct attack them. It'll be over. He has no taunt monsters. How rude. Dead. For both of them. And now he's just gonna get to attack me a little bit. It's all good. I got plenty of health. My boar can attack. Oh, never mind. My boar can't attack. Wait. Okay, you're in my way. Alright. Alright. Think I'm gonna win. 24-5. You killed my boar. You fireballed my minion. You killed my other thingy. Oh.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Spell damage +1. Your spell cards deal 1 extra damage. I feel like the Fire Blast, since it is a spell, like, not necessarily a spell card, but a spell, should, like, deal more damage to. Anyway, this is stupid. He's just, like, getting hella combos right now. Oh. GG. But that was fun, though. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and, hop straight into another match. Okay, what's up, guys? Back in this next match. This time I'm against this little, priesty fellow. And I'm just gonna go ahead and do nothing. Opponent still choosing. You better hurry up, because I'm gonna use my Elven Archer on you, and you're gonna take a damage in the first turn. You've never taken that much damage in the first turn, have you? I'm just kidding. Okay, come on, dude. We don't have all day. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna use an Elven Archer to kill him. That's my goal. Actually, I only have one of that card. Never mind. Wait till the end. Until he gets 1 health, summon an Elven Archer and be like, yeah, what now? Oh. I guess I'll just attack him. Because why not? He didn't summon anything, he didn't do anything. Is he gonna heal himself like a little thingy? I played the Anduin Priest deck once. The pre-made Priest deck. I suck. I mean, I like the mage better. Frostwolf grunts. Good job, you summoned a Frostwolf grunt. Oh. I might as well go ahead and summon her.
I'll be just like you.
You'll never be just like me. I'm just gonna keep doing what I do. I'm slowly, slowly whittle him down. 1 card at a time. One health at a time, excuse me. Oh. Shadow Word Pain, of course. Ugh. So what you got now? What you got for my Elven Archer? Doesn't seem that you could kill her. Seems that she's unstoppable. She's a monster. She's a demon. Probably gonna summon this next turn unless I get a better card. Yeah, so like I said, summon that on up. Polymorph. Got that ready for when he tries to start think he's gonna start summoning some high level creatures or something. Got an Archmage, got a Wind Fury Harpy. Oh, that Wind Fury Harpy is gonna be amazing when I actually get to use her. Oh god, what's he giving it? Give a minion +2 health. Power Word Shield. Well then. Let's just be very rude about this match. Just build up an offensive line of pure amazingness. These are like really weak cards I'm using right now so far too. Does he just have like a deck of like high numbered stuff? And that's the reason he can't not do anything? You're like, this is my Griffin. My Griffin right here. Holy Nova, deal 2 damage to all enemies, restore health to all friendly characters. Well, that is a high level card. Too bad he can't do anything else. What? How can he? Oh, so he gets 1 mana now. What's he gonna summon? Light Ward, and one of every character's healed gain +2 attack. I think I'm gonna go for that, and then crap. Fuck it. Oh well. I had no choice but to sacrifice one of my minions to get that kill. It will be fine. Because I still have my Archmage and my Wind Fury Harpy ready to wreck. Lord of the Arena. He's got 5 defense, 6 attack. He'll pretty much kill anything I try to attack him with. So. I'll show you what I'm gonna do. Oh, that's not gonna leave me enough. Alright, I'll summon him, and then I'll do that, and then I'll sacrifice both of those. Wait, what? Oh, I forgot this only does 1 damage. Arrgh, that makes me angry. I played that badly. Some reason I always want this to do 2 damage, and it is my downfall. But anyway, he can't attack me with this dude or anything, because he'll just die. Oh, now he can. Now he won't just die. Fine then, just kill my mage. No one wanted to be a dollar end mage anyway. What you got for me? What you got? What's this card? Raid leader? Oh my god. Just becoming a monster, aren't we? That kinda hurt. He's just gonna, like, kill anything that I try to put up against him. So I think I'm gonna do is that. Vaporization commencing. Oh my god. Just sacrifice yourself. You weren't worth it anyway. I'm playing this one really bad compared to the last one. But I got an Archmage. The lesser heal, of course. Oh my god. Doubles a minion's health? Really? Oh my gosh. That's messed up. End your turn, homie. Okay. Anything I put against it's gonna die. I wish I didn't have to give every minion a turn to get ready. Like, these minions are just slow and lazy in my opinion. Next turn though, I have a combo for you that you will never be able to stop. Nah, it's just 2 cards. Circle of Healing restores 4 health to all minions. Oh my gosh, dude, this guy is becoming a huge problem now. In And then he just heals it. Constantly. He's trying to punish me with that card.
I've got a huge card.
Alright. How do I want to do this? Alright. Oh my gosh, dude. The taunt's a problem. I'm not gonna lie. I might die this turn, I just noticed. Oh, wow. I should pay more attention. Wow. Think I might have just lost this match. Shadow Word Death. Why not? Why not Shadow Word Death? He like took out all my strong monsters. And of course he's just gonna keep healing that dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So he has so much heals that I think this is probably GG. Oh my gosh. I have so lost this match. I don't even have anything, like, all he has to do is hit me with each one of his, like, why is he even still summoning things? Just kill me. Why are you healing this dude still? Just kill me. Oh my gosh, he's not gonna just kill me. Thank you. What? Why? Thank you. Alright. Can't say I honestly had fun that match, but, Hearthstone's pretty fun. And I'm going to get to level 10. And I'm going to be a beast. But anyway, if you guys did enjoy, please like or comment or subscribe or all of the above. Follow us on social medias. Meteors. Yeah, that's a word. And I will see you next time.